So we are the Irish Concertina Orchestra from County Clare, and we're delighted to be here. Up the banner is right. So we're delighted to be here. So this is our first outing this year for the orchestra, and we have a few concerts along the way. We've one in Glore on the 15th of April, and we have another one in May with John Doyle, Mike McGoldrick and John McCusker. So if you have any interest, if you like the sound of us, please go on to glore.ie and buy your tickets. So the Irish Concertina Orchestra is funded and ran by Music Generation Clare. And just to give a bit of a background of Music Generation, so Music Generation is Ireland's national music education program that gives children and young people access to high-quality, subsidised performance music education. Initiated by Music Network, Music Generation is co-funded by U2, the Ireland's funds, the Department of Education and local music education partnerships. The Education and Training Board and local authorities play a lead role. So in County Clare, it is the Limerick and Clare Education Training Board that Music Generation is under. So Music Generation believes in an Ireland where every child and young person is given the opportunity to transform their lives through the power of music making. Our mission is to empower children and young people to realise their full potential through access to and participation in high quality performance music education. So to all those funders, we've say a massive thank you, because without them, an awful lot of children wouldn't get access to music in schools. So they play a massive role in music education in Ireland, so we have a lot to be thankful for. So anyway, without further ado, we're going to make a start. So we're going to try entertain you for the next half an hour. We will entertain you, we won't try, we will entertain you. And most of these tunes are traditional tunes, some are newly composed. Our lead music director with the orchestra is Dr. Tim Collins from the Kilfenora Gaelic Band, which I'm sure you've heard of. Unfortunately, he can't be here today. He's actually in the National Concert Hall tonight, so he's busy out. But myself, Sinead and Killian King are also tutors with the orchestra, so we're tagging along today. So we hope you enjoy. We're going to have a song as well in a little while. So hope you enjoy the next half an hour, and hopefully it'll stay dry for you. Thank you.
tonight, and I'm going to sing a song called Beg Bukalin Dasik Sheila. I hope you enjoy it.
So, that's nearly the end of our set. So, thanks a million for coming out and giving us support. I said at the start that we're all from County Clare. We're based in County Clare, really. There's a few people from Kerry, Cork, Galway, who travel each Wednesday night, no matter what the weather is, to County Clare. So, we have to give a massive thanks to all the parents that are on the road every week. You know, bringing them to practices and stuff and bringing them to different events and coming up here to Dublin to give us support. So without you, they wouldn't be here. We wouldn't have an orchestra. So thanks a million to all the parents. Big thanks to St. Patrick's Day Committee for having us here, Caroline and all the team. Thanks to NDO, Helen and Rebecca for all their help. So that's it. We're going to finish up. We're going to play a set of reels, and that's it. Hope you enjoyed it. Hopefully we'll see you in Innes in Glore on the 15th of April and 6th of May, is it? Am I right? Yeah. So get booking. So thanks a million, and Ireland aboo.